Hola, ¿cómo estás? Me llamo Suchi.
Mi amo Maxime, ¿de dónde eres? Yo soy franco-canadiense de Montreal.
Yo soy de Longueuil.
Welcome to our channel. Today we have an amazing Streamlabs suggestion by Arvela10. Hello, Maxime Suji. Please react to Gloria Trevi, doctor, psychiatrist, live in the TV show in Spain in 92. You'd be surprised. So she was what,
Surprise.
23, 24 years old? We have never
Yeah.
reacted to her when she was that young, but we know that song, Doctor Psychiatrist, because we reacted to her medley from 2019 or 20,
Yeah.
and she sang that song in one of the medley. I think she was trapped inside a balloon, right? They put her inside a balloon and they tried to lock her down because you know that song, it's about a girl who she's in school and then she's forced by the teacher, by everyone, to get into the psychiatric hospital because she's
Oh.
delinquent and she do bad thing, and her, she want to rebel. She say that, no, it's not me, I'm okay. It's people around me that try to take advantage of me. So we don't know the lyrics, like which side is true, but we know that like she's very combative and to put her into an hospital between four
Yeah.
walls, and then she need to, it's the stories about that.
Yeah.
Yes. If you want to suggest us something, there's a Streamlab link in the
In
description, especially
description.
for music, because we do get copyright a lot. For a small donation, we can do one of your suggestions.
Yes.
Okay,
Let's
let's
get
get
started.
started.
Oh my God.
Creo que ya es tiempo de ir con el psiquiatra.
Here, she was. Well, you okay?
Wow, she was really young, and that hair is like a lion,
Like,
and her voice still like almost sound the same though.
it's like from a rock group, her hair. Like the,
Ah,
you know,
yeah.
the chicks from the rock group that love to have that long hair.
Yeah, and they play with their hair a lot.
Wow, she was really wild back then.
Yeah.
I feel like her voice, but the quality of the video is not that great. I mean, the image, but I feel
Yeah.
like her voice is getting even stronger. But at 50 years
Yeah.
old, she's still performing the same way.
True.
But her body has changed a lot, actually. Or the way she the way she sings also. Yeah, I think it's stronger now. Let's see. Surprise, the name of the song. She's supposed to be a character that is sick in her head, right? So she's just playing that character when she say like, I don't want to jump from the window because I'm gonna die in the lyrics, right?
I just hope by her look and this one, it's difficult than what she's doing right now, because what she's doing right now, right, that she's doing her dancer
Well,
around
she need
her
to be
and
more
everything.
athletic here.
Yeah, but here she's alone, like she's dancing alone, like almost alone, and she did everything herself. She might have like really like strong confidence and everything, you know, to make a show, like to make like people like watching just her or
I
something
was
like
gonna
that.
say she was crazier back then, but that
Yeah.
song is crazy, so it's I'm not sure yet, because that song, she need to play the psychiatric patient, right? So she need to play that role, so it makes sense.
Yeah. maybe that why her hand like that is because of the character.
Yeah.
Usually her hand not gonna be like that. And like she danced everywhere. She did everything. She really trying hard to do everything.
Yeah, I don't know if it was normal back then because I feel like it's a cultural thing, right? And Canada, you're not gonna have a performer like that. It's gonna be controversial, especially since the age of social media. I feel like since social media, we have seen less wild performance like that in television because people are gonna do that like online, but they're not gonna do that when it's time to go on television because there seems to be a standard that it's different.
Yeah, right.
Which is not good to me. I like when people are expressive like that.
I think
it's a good thing. Yeah. I mean, it's up to them to make their choice what they want to perform, right? So if they're comfortable doing that, I think they should do it. Just my opinion. Soccer game.
Oh.
Ole, 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 ole. And in Canada, in ice hockey, you say that. Ole, 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 ole.
Actually, I have heard a lot though when they have like FIFA league or something like that.
I don't watch enough soccer.
Yeah, country.
Just my guess.
They all like ole, ole, ole. Even it's quite popular here when you want to like hear up something, you know. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow. I mean, she was so young back then and like still really like wild girl, something like that.
Yeah, I feel she changed. She changed so much.
Her look.
Yeah, she changed a lot.
No, she's 50.
Yeah, I know. But when we reckon to Alejandra Guzman, when she was 23, I recognized her right away.
I recognized her.
Some people change a lot with age. Some people don't change.
Yeah.
So maybe it's just, I don't know, maybe it's just the way she, the costume and everything that they're gonna
do.
I feel like I would not have known it's her. By the voice, I would have known, but by looking, I would not have known.
Yeah. Well, the movement still like...
Yeah, you're right.
Remember though, she loved to move like that a lot. That what I remember from like the recent one.
So amazing performance. Yeah. This song is really crazy. Yeah. But it's a really interesting song.
Yeah.
Because of the name of the song, it allowed her to do whatever she wants. So. And she went... I don't think there's a place in the stage that she did not go.
Yeah, she go everywhere, seriously.
So thank you for that amazing suggestion. Thank you for watching.
Yeah.
And see you very soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.